gentlemen, why under viewing number two, you open up the pay-per-view portion. How excited are you as you are just 22 years of age?
I'm pretty excited about this card. As soon as they announced it to me that I could have a chance to fight this card, I told them, yeah, man, I was ready. I was with my dad, I was with my mom. I was super happy. I felt it's finally time for me to actually fight on a card like this. And I think my past fights were pretty exciting, so might not be on a card like this. I think I'm ready for this day.
Let's talk about your last fight. You had a split draw against Jermonte Clark in Minneapolis. What did you learn from that fight? I know it wasn't necessarily the result you were looking for, but what did you take away from that fight?
If anything, it was just getting those rounds. That was my first 10 round fight, and it went the whole distance. So if anything, I just got the whole fight was an experience. I learned a lot of boxing from that fight. I learned a lot of where to put my legs during that fight. How to take away the punch from someone, from a softpaw. It was my first time fighting a softpaw of that degree, you know. So I learned a lot from that fight.
Let's talk about your opponent, Daniel Lewis. He's 6-0, 4 knockouts, coming to us from Australia. He had a very good amateur background, but what is your preview and your initial analysis of your adversary on Saturday?
Well, he's gonna come in, I think he's gonna come into bang. He's saying that a lot. Come into bank, he's gonna take away our body. But we have some plans for that. A lot of jazz in this fight, so it's gonna be good.
Now one thing that we know about you, if having watched your fight for the past several years, since you pretty much made your national television debut, is you love to fight on the inside. Now people would think, a guy 6'7", 154, probably gonna want to fight on the outside. But you love to fight on the inside. I almost feel like you need to get hit once and then you're like, that's like you're like your cup of coffee. You like to mix it up. I mean, I think that's embedded in your nature.
Yeah. What did Edwin Villarreal say? Said so he likes to break faces with other people. That's what I kind of like to do, you know? It's nothing like getting someone and getting hit back. So it sounds weird, but I don't know. We're in a weird sport. We get punched for good game hand. So,
all right, give us your prediction for your matchup against Daniel Lewis, a matchup between two undefeated fighters on Saturday night.
I obviously plan to win. Let's see if we get the knockout. That's what I'm playing for. Train hard.
Sebastian Fondura, ladies and gentlemen.